Let's do some eyes. And I'm going to do the same colors that I did yesterday because I really liked what I did. I've done that quite because I didn't have time to do it yesterday. I was in a hurry. I have been wearing Leo a lot lately. So that's Leo. We're just gonna go really quick. I mean, can we just appreciate the lashes? Oh, I do love it. All right, so that's Leo. And it's orange. But how pretty. How pretty is just orange? All right. So we got Leo there. And next we're gonna go in with Riviera. I like to do my lashes first because when I come on, I feel like it looks better and I can be a little bit messier when I put on my lashes. And I mean that as mascara, like when I say put on my lashes, these are 100% all my lashes. But and when I put it on, look how pretty that is, Riviera. I can be messy and get it all over my eyelid, and then I can just kind of, get it off, clean it off. The catch though is that I can't be messy with my eyeshadow because then it'll get all in my lashes. Eee. These first world problems that we have. And then we're gonna go in with pomegranate because I pretty much use pomegranate on the daily. So we'll do pomegranate there. And then I'm gonna go into Rome. I'm actually gonna use five colors today, but you can get by with one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, however many colors you want, because it's your eyeballs. Okay, so now we're gonna go in and just kind of blend it all together. And then I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna use this color Cocoa because Philly has been out. I went up under my lower lash line and now we're gonna just a little bit in that outer corner, not even a lot. Not even a lot. Oh, why do I? Every time I restart my story, it zooms back, and I forget to zoom back in again because I'm a total loser. My apologies. My apologies to you and to your forefathers for that. Okay. Oh, I got a little bit of mascara under that. My right eye. I'm bringing some drama today. All right, let's clean that up a little bit. I'm gonna use a clean little spoolie. Oh, get that. I probably need a powder good up under my eyes. A little bit of powder will keep anything from bleeding down for the most part, unless you're extremely oily or you're a crier. All right. Hope you guys have an amazing day.